Evgeny Malkin working that far side. Raquel will post up in front. Malkin cuts in behind, trying to pass for Raquel, but it's sticked to the wall by Matheson. Gensel kept it alive for Letang. Letang, Malkin blasted. He scores! Evgeny Malkin, classic Geno one-timer, and it's 2-0.
Penguins are shooting the puck with more regularity, and Matheson was right in the lane of this shot. And if you're in the lane, you've got to block it. I know it's a hard shot. It's a 90-mile-an-hour one-timer here. But Matheson turns, puts his knee down. But all he does is screen the netminder. And Montauban can't see that at all. A rocket of a shot by Evgeny Malkin.